Fitzroy Crossing was a community that was really devastated by the flooding in January of 2023. The bridge got damaged during that flood, and there were a lot of transport issues through the whole Kimberley.
The Great Northern Highway is very important, not only to the local people, but also to the greater Kimberley and to the trucking industry. When the flood came through in January, this was a serious event with major detours having to take place. Once the construction work commenced, the schedule told us we had limited time where we had a dry riverbed to carry out the critical substructure works on the bridge.
Because the team was working in the riverbed, there was a lot of equipment and people in that riverbed. They actually had a flood in the dry season this year.
Because of the way the Bureau works, we were able to provide daily dial-up conversations with them to assist them in their decision making.
The value of the information provided by BOM during that period was very important to us. The duration to demobilise the construction site during that period was 12 hours. So we needed to allow ourselves plenty of time to get the critical pieces of construction plant off the causeway. There was one less thing for us to worry about. We could just rely on BOM to provide the information to us of any upcoming events without us having to constantly monitor the various websites, etc.
I'm certainly very proud of the small part that the Bureau played in that process.